they won't admit it. EU savaged for security failures in wake of Barcelona attack. The European Union's, EU, security policy has been savaged by a conservative in the wake of the Barcelona terror attack. The Tory activist slammed the European Union for failing to enforce a successful security policy to tackle terrorism because of its open borders. Speaking to BBC Any Questions, Ms. Perrins questioned the ability of EU member states to address the threat of terrorism while maintaining free movement. She said, "For too long in Europe, the borders have been far too porous. And the politicians and the elite, especially in Brussels and in Germany, are not willing to admit it. Intelligence is probably your most important weapon when you are using unsophisticated weapons. Of course, it's very hard to have intelligence if you don't know who is entering your country." Ms. Perrins was discussing Thursday's terror attack in Barcelona, Spain, that saw 13 people killed and more than 100 injured. They strolled around the Las Ramblas district of the city. "The EU should reconsider its current border security policy in order to guarantee the safety of its citizens," she said. She said, "If you are a country, if you are a nation, you have to have borders. They have to be protected, otherwise you don't have a clue who's coming in and out of the country." Since 2015, Germany has been targeted by terrorists 5 times, including a similar attack to the one in Barcelona in 2016. 12 people died and 56 other injured when a car sped through the crowd at a Christmas market in Berlin. Terror groups have successfully targeted 5 EU countries since the start of 2017. Haraz Rafiq, the CEO of counter-terrorism organization Quilliam, said he was not surprised about the attack in Barcelona because Spain has had issues with terrorism for a while. He said, "We know that Spain has been a hub for financing ISIS and plots. Recently there were people in April arrested for financing the France and Belgium plots. Also we know that Spain is a hub through which people are sent out to join ISIS and to return back to Europe, and just because Spain hasn't had an attack for a while, it doesn't mean that all these things have been bubbling underneath." In 2004, 192 people died when 10 bombs exploded on commuter trains during rush hour in the Spanish capital of Madrid. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.